My tomatoes are growing kind of wild. Between work and other parts of the garden, it's been kind of neglected. But even though I haven't done anything other than stick it in the ground and water, I still have some success. So I do have a tomato, but most of this need to be pruned away, and I need to build a trellis. I don't want to use the standard tomato cage. I wanted to make one out of the spare parts that I have with PVC.
song.
thanks for staying to the end. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Here's some more fresh videos.